You don't like it?
Good job, girl. Thank you.
Okay, guys, we're on our way to Tennessee.
It's just time changes. We'll get there at 2:40.
Nice.
Nice. Yes, guys, we have an extra hour.
No, but it's because we left early.
Oh.
Anyway, we just filled up at Costco, and now we're on our way. Yana's driving the first portion so I can drive when we get into the mountains.
I kind of want to do that, but not up to the place. Well, I'll be driving the mountains, I guess.
We're crossing the bridge to Kentucky. Jinx!
You owe me a Dr. Pepper.
No, you owe it to me. I said Jinx. Tennessee! In another car! Made it in Tennessee. Yep.
I'd love to see the mountains. As soon as I see the mountains, my day gets a million times better. It is right there. Right there on the corner. 4328. I believe that should be it right there. No numbers.
Wait, oh, I need some lights on. Oh, this is so cute. Where are the lights in here? Oh, deck, front porch, family. Okay, we have this little cute little chair right here. This is a... that's so cute. Oh, wow, this is cute.
This is an
SUV. Dolly.
Dolly's here,
buddy. Really. Dolly? I was like, what? This is cute over there, too.
This is IRAM.
Yeah, this is IRAM. Oh, cute.
Be nice. Oh, we don't have that. Or maybe my son. Maybe that was a different
one. Oh, no, let's go out this way. Or maybe just windows. Oh, just windows.
Nice.
Oh.
I'm so excited.
Oh, you want the bear to see us? Yeah. This is the bath, or the bathroom, our bedroom. What's this, closet? Yeah. Yes, deck first.
Make sure you lock that front door.
I did.
Oh, I
locked that front. I'm sure like,
yeah,
they're not open properly. Wow. Beautiful. Oh, that's where we put our trash at. Wow. This is awesome, babe.
I heard something.
Okay, let's go downstairs. Okay. Did I bring my phone inside? I think I threw it on the bed. Yeah, RTP.
I thought I recorded myself peeing on accident.
You
bought
it. Okay, ready for your pastor?
Yeah. Did you lock your car?
I know, but I'm about to go back.
To a bear in it.
Okay. I think this is where she'd
be. Okay. Bed number one. Yeah, bed number one. This is cute. Little David. Yeah. Our pool table that we're going to play.
Oh, that's what
I forgot that we had a hot tub. Okay.
This is the washer and dryer here.
Oh, nice. Washer and dryer. Here's the other bed. A little arcade games.
This is the other bathroom.
Nice.
And I think maybe we'll have a student.
Oh, and then they have a...
Let me
push. Yeah. They have a little fridge in here, so they don't put stuff.
She said it got fixed too.
It got fixed? Yeah. Nice. Lana said she saw a bear. The mom's gonna walk right out. The car's locked, you promise?
Yes.
It looks like a little dog. Okay, it's about to go up that thing though. Oh shit, babe. Go, 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 babe. Go. Go. You promise you lock that back door? Because it's gonna go to your car right now.
I did. I can do it. See, he's right through there.
Babe, you said you locked the doors.
Babe, you said you locked the doors.
I tried.
Babe, there's a bear in the fucking car. Oh, turn your car alarm on. Turn your car alarm on. That was a mom because there's a baby. Do it again, babe. Do it again. Do it again.
Fine, babe.
The
baby. That wasn't. That was
the
mom.
In there. There's another one in there.
There's two. No.
There's
no.
Two babies.
They just. Okay, stop it. No, only one. Go out there and lock the door.
Babe, I swear there's another one in there. I'm not fucking kidding. It's right there.
Should I scare it? What should? Go out there and lock your car. What the hell?
We just got in the hot tub. We just got out of the hot tub, out of the shower. Emily and Evely are 7 minutes away.
Yeah. All right,
now.
Isn't it so cute? It's so nice.
You want to say good morning to the vlog?
Good morning, vlog.
Good morning.
Good morning.
We're making, or I'm making breakfast sandwiches. Beyond meat, patties, eggs, and English muffins.
Favorite meal, when the butter starts melting,
you
when
like
the
it?
Butter melts over and runs.
Delish. We pulled off so we could go down here.
Trail, the sky hangout, the sky lounge. We're gonna do it all in the sky.
The sky bar.
The sky bar. The sky bathrooms.
This is actually scary.
Guys,
I forgot I'm afraid of heights. Do you see my butt crack?
Oh. I said that one.
Wow.
We're on this sky lift. It was awesome.
I am ready to go across the trail. Did we get a view of the trail?
My fear of falling and heights is about to go crazy.
I'm not gonna stop. I'm just gonna keep going. Yeah.
You so scared, girl.
Who?
You.
No? What are you talking about?
Look what's in the middle, Evely.
That's why it's called the skywalk.
Oh no.
I won't even do this at the aquarium. What makes him think I'm gonna do this right here?
Oh no.
Just hold on to the side.
Oh no.
Just go fast.
No.
Wait.
It's like Squid Games.
Sorry. I'm so scared!
Freak accident.
Wait, keep going! That's the bridge we just went across. And these are the mountains. And here's my deodorant. Thank you. Okay, we got this ornament. Great Smoky Mountains. It's so cute!
We got this magnet.
Really cute magnet also. Wait, this is sun. Wow, cute.
And then I got some postcards. I really like this one the best. And then cool. I got a moonshine one, another one, and then a few more of these.
That one's cool with the glitter. You can't really see the glitter on camera, but.
Yeah.
Nice! Oh, it's smoking moonshine.
I'm not your daddy, you don't have to.
wait on me to eat a drink, y'all. We're gonna make this hour and a half tour like a 3-hour tour.
Alright.
128 proof! Don't sniff it, don't sip it, don't come nip it, don't swish it, don't spit it. Special winners, don't finger lick it either. That's not your favorite. Just shoot it. Starts fight, fire, and a family car, and your lawnmower. Generator, jet ski, two new airplane helicopter. This one is 40 proof, sour raspberry. It's gonna start off sweet, get you hooked, turn sour quick.
Sniff it, don't sip it, it ain't fucking sugar, folks.
When I walk alone, Post Malone drinks one before every tour to stay high. Hi, Mom.
She laughing at them. How do you feel? How do you feel after the wine tasting and the moonshine?
I want to go to bed at home, but we have to be out until all hours of the night.
Anyway, I got sunglasses. I don't care.
What are you looking at?
Oh, the gun show. Get it, the gun show right here. We're at our third tasting, second moonshine tasting. First, we had a wine.
Who would you do? Rihanna?
You already asked this question. Go ahead.
Yeah. Between who?
You said Rihanna and someone else, and then you're mad I didn't pick Rihanna.
Who would you do, Rihanna or Zendaya?
Zendaya. You asked me this exact question. It was Zendaya and Rihanna. And
the real answer is and always should be Rihanna.
No. Oh my God. Sugarland Distillery, and we have, I think we're trying all these. I'm not trying the cream ones. So I'm not
Which
trying
one
these
are the
four.
Cream?
These last four.
I don't want
this looks really good though. But I'll try the rest. These are the rest. What's your favorite? Like, Yana already bought something.
Strawberry
cream
coming up next, y'all.
Ooh.
This
is
taste.
You
like?
I got some of those
smells. Yeah.
Man,
I thought we was here.
Let me take a picture of you all.
Yes, babe. You beautiful babe. What are you doing?
I'm sorry.
I love you, Emily Monson. What are you doing kissing my girlfriend?
Oh my gosh, we
need
the premium tasting.
Are we
making a scene?
I think so. I feel like we're really loud.
I know, I feel like we're too. Premium tasting available. Roaming man.
What time is it? Is it 6 p.m.?
Where's the whiskey? All
it's
time.
True.
What? I don't have any money.
I will try to.
I can't. Listen, we're the paparazzi is too strong, and I'm not Lady Gaga.
Who's is this? This purple lady?
I don't know. Here, have this bag.
Yes, babe.
Oh my God.
She looks so cute next to the purple rain.
Baby, I love you.
We're getting food. We took the sky lift back up. Do you know what that is? Do you know what that is?
Marshmallow?
No, it's a cookie jar.
Oh. Anyway, I thought it was a marshmallow.
It's tiny cookies in there. Let's go to the hot tub. Oh, we never even got a tour of this. Oh, no, I didn't do a tour. Let's go to the hot tub.
Oh,
gonna go get some coffee at the Heavenly Roast.
Oh, they have cute little swings outside.
Better?
The falls, the Laurel Falls. Emily's up here. There's a lot of people here. It's Emily, Evely, Yana. We're all, us three are playing in the water. We're in Margaritaville.
Margaritaville?
We're in Margaritaville. We're in Pigeon Forge. This is Pigeon Forge.
What do you mean by that?
We're going to the Old Smoky and Moonshine over there.
You don't like it?
Good job, girl. Thank you.
Oh, Emily. Oh, the Ferris wheel.
Sorry. Oh,
free sips. That was Bootleggers Winery. Oh. Don't believe me, too, so I get it. Don't believe me, too.
Are we getting food?
Okay, Heavenly Roast, 10 out of 10 again. I just got the Campfire, which is mocha, white mocha, toasted marshmallow, and cinnamon. Yum!
Hey guys! Morning!
Good morning from the mountains. Another breakfast sandwich, before we go out. Welcome, flavored.
Oh my God.
Not flavored.
What is
bloomin' flavored?
We are back in Gatlinburg, going to Old Smoky.
Once again.
And we said home sweet home.
Listen.
Yeah, they can do that. You gotta lock the doors.
Is that here?
Yeah, that was my car.
You wanna see it?
This amazing Yana spilled shit. Ooh, root beer, I'm getting it.
Yeah. I love root beer. Three.
No, we can't take it yet. Wait.
I know Kevin was thinking about it.
Okay, fucking move some
police. I don't know if I'm gonna be doing that because I got my fight on Sunday.
We have to get it. We have to buy this one. This one is bought already.
I will die if I have any dairy, bro.
Okay. He said he wasn't buying us a shot.
I will buy y'all a shot for your damn birthday.
It's your birthday in spirit.
My birthday.
Close enough.
Hi, babe. What'd you get?
Purple rain.
You're welcome, babies. Enjoy. Okay.
Thank you.
You're so cute.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
grayer.
And wait, then, look at me. You do the same shit. Look at the sun. No, for real. Bend down.
When,
bend down and look at the sun. And look at this.
When he's drinking, his eyes start glowing.
Really?
Right. That's what got him me was his blue eyes.
Wait, look at that.
Hey. Hey.
We went to Sugarland's Moonshine. It was amazing. They have like 9 different ones you pick from. We got so drunk, we met Kimberly. I don't know her husband.
Kimberly and I never knew man's name either.
He never said his name.
But
so they were really sweet.
They bought us so many drinks.
They bought us drinks. They were so sweet. And then we went to a winery. Let's not name the name.
No, it's actually not because Mance gave us a bud. No. Okay, a Christmas tree.
He gave us a Christmas tree worth of
a CBD. Christmas tree note.
I just ran into a tree, but yeah.
Oh, no, sorry.
He gave us like so much worth of CBD.
If I get another moonshine, I'm going to throw up.
I'm really drunk.
I'm going to throw up. If I get another moonshine.
But you look really, look. I'm not going to throw up. I'm a bit.
If I had to do those cream ones, I would have thrown up.
What? Little Bear Winery, we're trying these. This one's really sweet, and we're only going sweeter from there. They're being crazy.
wait, stop. I didn't see the camera.
No, I'm joking.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
I like it.
I fuck with
yes,
it.
Yes, delicious what? Tangerine. Uplifting peppermint and wintergreen.
Right.
Refreshing.
Right, I think I'm at the beach. I'm at fucking Turks and Caicos.
What?
Oh my god, Olivia.
We're so cute with these little oxygens on. Come on, let you want it, you better never let it go.
Gap in 5 seconds and fucking left.
What?
Let's find our old friends that adopted us already.
I need like my phone. We need to go to Mellow Mushroom.
I know, I have it on my phone.
We just went to another winery. I don't even know what we've been to so far.
It's on my map, Siri.
But the guy was so sweet. He was showing his pictures of his little girls. They were so cute. Mellow Mushroom pizza.
I just ran into that woman.
Elevator, where'd you go up?
Consciousness.
What did you say?
I'm coming back to consciousness.
Babe, Mellow Mushroom. You like that?
Yeah.
We left our Airbnb in parted ways, and then we ended up at the coffee shop down the road.
Yep, period.